Hello, this is Loriel for Loonshy Gaming. I'm here playing a new game for you, although I've had it for a little while. A friend once got it for me, although no longer a friend anymore. But this is Garry's Mod. I wanted to play some prop hunt for you. Although I do not guarantee the behavior of any of the players I may encounter, I hope that you will enjoy this. Yeah, sure. I'll try Swifty Gaming. Nice. A little jazz while I wait. Now, for running Garry's Mod yourself, aside from getting the game, you probably will at first, if you do not have Counter-Strike or other games of that sort, you will have a bunch of pink and black checkers. Now, there are sites on the internet and places you can go to find the files from Counter-Strike and the appropriate games so that you can run Garry's Mod without any giant errors. Or at least, mostly giant errors. There may be a few here or there that somebody doesn't have that it is not required for most things. But once you run Garry's Mod, you can then play around in it in a sandbox game. It's a modification for Half-Life 2 engine. You can play around it as a sandbox game, or there are various game modes you can download and play. Prop Hunt is one of the famous ones. Trouble in Terrorist Town is another famous one. Five Nights at Freddy's, believe it or not, is another famous one. Which, that gives you the entire pizzeria. Both first game and second game, although I have not seen the third. Or the fourths. Or anything else. And you also have cinema. Now, let's get into this. Prop Hunt is basically an advanced form of hide and seek. See here? This person is a prop. They're a can trying to avoid being shot and killed by the hunters here.
Good job, DJ. You got this.
I hope that's not too loud for you. If it is, I will adjust it in another video, but I do not guarantee this. Interesting. Some graphical glitches occur occasionally, but mostly. Yeah, see, one of the problems with props is you're stuck in a certain direction, while other props have physics applicable. So, sometimes you will stick out. My apologies. Anyway. See here? This is how to play at being a good prop, though there are some people that find it rather unfair to be incapable of being found. You have to move every once in a while to make sure. You also have the ability to taunt, which it plays various sound effects and other noises, sound effects, etc. Quotes from Darth Vader. You can taunt as both the hunter and the props. So. It's down to two.
A few moments later.
Yeah. Well. Changing maps. Oh. Well, I hope you've got an understanding of the prop hunt from that. Now, this time, hopefully, I'm actually going to be a player. Bad timing on my part joining that, but... Ah, I start out as a hunter, okay.
Damn it. Nee. I mean, I would switch to your team, but it'd be unfair.
Broken team, huh? Okay, let's see.
It's okay. You will never find me. I already found you. No. What am I then? Dead. Oh, that, I walked into that. That was a good one. I want to get on the fire escape. But, like, I tried for an entire round once, and not only did nobody see me until, the, like, close to the end, but also I couldn't get up there, and that sucked.
Yeah, you can't get up there until you, like, use the launch or whatever.
Really?
Yeah. You can't get on there unless you use launch or unstuck glitch or something. Even with unstuck glitch, can't do it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, that I was using the unstuck glitch and it wasn't working.
Yeah, the fire escape is a no. I think the only way you can get up there is if you have launch permissions and jump up on the roof above it.
Ah.
Where could they be? I saw that. About me. I saw that. Well, that didn't work. Nope. Almost out of time for that round, so. Ah, yeah. I'm up here, okay.
Running. It's a crab. He's got crabs, so he's a lobster. He's a fucking lobster. Oh, where's he at? Oh, I didn't fucking see him. What? He became a traffic cone? Yeah, no. Where'd the lobster go? Where'd he go? Oh, okay.
Let's see if anyone noticed.
The lobster is outside. I do repeat, the lobster is outside.
Yes, this is a good vantage point for this map. And away they go! One.
They're coming. Woohoo!
Yes, this is the old version. Yes, it is. This is literally the best version of the restaurant. The new one sucks, honestly.
Enough of your mumbo jumbo.
Well, shit. There's only one thing to do. Well, you're not gonna taunt when I'm in the room that you're in, huh?
You fool.
You know what? I don't even give a fuck.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
My bad, I was doing something on my phone. I saw you explode yourself, though.
Yeah, I figured you were in the room or above me. Either one.
But, like, my personal favorite space is downstairs, and I don't care to tell anyone that.
Right.
It's easy to, like, run around the desk and trip people up.
Fucking coffee cup. Oh, nice.
Yep.
Nice triple jump. Holy shit.
Thanks.
So, is that the, unstuck thing? Key binding?
Yeah, that was spacebar plus, unstuck keybind.
Now, can everybody do that, or just moderators?
Everybody can do it.
Really?
Do you know how to get to the console?
Yeah, I have unstuck, as a keybinding.
Oh yeah, then you can do it. It has a cooldown.
It's not allowing it.
I think it's... Really? That's weird.
Yeah. Or wait, alright, actually, do you mind, like, do you know the keybind, so I can rebind it?
Hold on. I put it in chat. I did? I thought I was in there.
Alright, thank you.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, okay. Chicken.
Shit, it didn't work.
That's really weird. I know mine's kind of finicky. Yeah, try chicken.
Nope. Okay, that's a...
I was my quotes throwing it off. Thank you.
It's the Flash, he's a wizard.
Nope, that one didn't work either. Chicken.
I don't understand why they're not working, because I just, like, rebound mine and did it and it works. So, maybe it's like a loading issue with the game.
Well, I don't know, it shouldn't be that, because I'm connected fine, no lag, nothing.
Well, I meant, like, maybe some game data didn't load, and, because that, like, if you notice, sometimes, items won't appear, but, like, you'll see an outline of them. That's from, like, missing game data.
Chief Big Dick has left the server, huh? Cute name.
Chirp, 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 chirp.
Somewhere out there, there's probably a DC universe right, where this looks normal. Worked.
Awesome. It was just the quotations and stuff.
That's okay. But cool, you guys work.
We have bad hunters. Alright. Everybody heads to the kitchen, so.
Chicken. That was so fast.
Whoop.
I just wanted to sit on the truck for a little bit.
Testing.
By the way, I'm in an open spot where you can shoot me.
What? An open spot. Where are you?
What did you say?
Where are you?
I am outside. Look up. By the trees. Right there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm not using the jump stuff. I don't do that whole glitching out of the map shit. It's just ridiculous.
Yeah.
But it's like, you know, if you're in spots that are very open and people can see, I mean, it's not cheating. If you can shoot them, then it's not a problem.
That's how I feel about it. Nice.
What was it?
I said that's how I feel about it. Like,
yeah,
it's fun to play around, but don't, like, do something that's, like, cheating.
Yeah, like, getting out of the map where people can't shoot you. Like, I like to get in the spots where, you know, that people can see you, but it's like, it's not somewhere where you would look, you know? It's something like that.
And a lot of people, like, don't look up. Like, I've seen a lot of people hide on the lights or whatever. And because people are always, like, looking down, they won't see them.
Right.
Over there!
Yeah, fuck it, why not? Might as well. I just...
Cool. I'll respond to that in a second. I must find whatever their hiding is.
I am the father.
I hear them. There's downstairs.
Every time I become that prop, I just think about Superbad.
Right.
I don't really want to say it, but like, so simple.
La 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 la.
Look at my wiener!
Wiener! Oh dear. Already down here, huh?
I did say it was from Superbad. Look at me wiener!
Well, that's Jonah Hill, but it's not Superbad. That's accepted.
Shit. Is it from? I thought it was from, Superbad.
They do a lot of dick jokes in Superbad, but the look at my wiener thing is from Accepted. It's still Jonah Hill that says it though.
Yeah. I don't know why I always think it's Superbad.
I guess because they're kind of similar. Like in some ways.
A few moments later.
You're not even in this room.
I hope you're enjoying this. Sorry I don't have a lot to say, but there's not a lot I can say to add to it without a functioning microphone for this online mode. I'll have to figure out how to fix that sometime.
Please come again.
Mm. Yes, little bottles. I didn't know you could get rid of them that way. Interesting. It's definitely a strategy for another time.
I think it's disabled, but try it.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Come on. Okay. This is a fun map to mess with people on. There's a lot in the inside. You'll see. Nope. That's not one. But it potentially was something that someone else was.
Someone's full radio.
What?
you're dead. That sucks.
She went there. Come on. Stay in this room with me. You will not escape.
Over there.
I am a terrible shot.
Run for your life! Fuck!
Whoop, that didn't work. No.
Where are you, Taunt?
Taking fire! Need assistance!
No.
Double glurk. Or double chirp.
Now what?
There you go, Crumbs, you had the right mindset.
Yeah. Alrighty. Pardon that, I had to leave a...
I have got an audio!
Had to let the cat out of the room, so... Alright, let's see... Yes, something seems perfectly normal. Aha, here we are. This could be very, very bad.
What?
Oh dear, this is rather tense.
I am Cornholio. I need to be.
Oh, they're not even here, are they? Finally.
No, I don't know what I expected.
Okay. So that one's there, and that one's up there, and then this one's here. Interesting.
Does anybody got a mic? So I don't have to sit here and talk to myself. Jeez.
Mine doesn't work.
Dude, you can totally trick shot off of here.
Where would they be?
So to get back down, you go the same way you came. Or you can do that.
There we go.
Grab
the mic button.
I'm taking a long
time. So, who was shooting at me? The giant fridge up in the top.
Oh, yeah, that wasn't me.
Okay, because I completely juked whoever the hell that was. Completely surprised I was not dead, like, on site, because I was a giant crate, like, stuck.
I fucked up. I really fucked up.
So what is the button to taunt?
F3.
Okay, sweet. Okay, gotta give out a hint. I am in the house.
I know exactly where you are just by telling, like, where the sound came from. But I'm dead, and I'm not gonna ghost.
I appreciate that, thank you.
Courtesies.
There you go, chicken, you're smarter than that.
You underestimate the power of dark.
Although he's, on the general floor. Of you, chicken. Chicken, you're smarter than that, man. I said the same floor. Why are you going downstairs? And oh, man.
Oh, my God. You're right there.
Nope. What did you go through the door? Nope, not that room. Nope, not that. Neither of that room. Oh, I'm going to cry.
One more hint. I'm actually stuck, so I myself cannot move, so if you find me, I'm screwed.
Oh my god. Chicken, you see where you were just looking? Nope. Go back to your left. Turn around, what are you doing? Oh my.
You know, I sure do love a good library.
That's a deep clue.
Oh my god. Dude, were you in the movie theater?
No, you in the movie theater? Not one chair.
Wow.
And he was like right there checking out the computer and I'm just like, oh my god, don't try and move me.
Chicken head on balcony. Balcony. Chicken head. To the
balcony. Why am I no clip? I feel like this is cheating a little bit.
How are you no-clipped?
I am, like, spectating / hunter. How is this happening right now?
No clue.
Help! Where do I go now?
A few moments later.
This is Sparta!
I see you. I got you. Watch this shit.
Some baloney right here.
Switch teams and switch back.
If you're a small profit, don't work.
Okay, so like before, black screen, and then I'll probably be a spectator again. Spectator slash hunter.
Which one of y'all gonna let me lick their toes?
Whoa! Dude, that's creepy.
Okay, good. Situation resolved, I'm no longer spectating.
Yep. Ain't I just a genius?
You are, thank you.
Yep. Nobody in there. Doubtful anyone's in there.
Do it. It's for me, a pile of shit.
Yeah, whatever. This will probably be my last map for the night, for this episode. Ship. This is a difficult map. Mainly because of crap like this. Whoops.
I like to beat my meat. I like to beat my meat.
I mean, I'm pretty sure all guys like to beat their meat, but, you know.
They better. Well, except for those fucking fruity ass guys.
Well, I mean, even them, they like to squirt one out every once in a while. See, Lurio knows what we're talking about.
Whoa, deja vu.
Also, Lurio, that is a great spot. I kind of had the same idea, but it didn't work out too well.
Where's my friend Chicken? Chicken! Oh fuck. Then they're not in this part of the place.
I'm not gonna tell them that.
Get out of the ship.
You just look I'm so sad. Come on, did it for you.
Oops. Okay.
Did you follow Larry? No.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
I just jumped
off. That's what happened to me.
I jumped on something and I fucking died. I'm hanging myself. I'll see ya.
Alright, later man.
Okay.
No, but I'll be back. I'm grab food.
This map is rather tedious because... while it is slightly fun to shoot the cannons,
who the hell is firing the cannon? Where could you be?
Well,
yeah, now I fucked up.
I am the father.
Well, that wasn't you.
Nope, it was not. Let's see here. Nope, none of those. Nope.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Double chirp. Nobody's the Kung Pao chicken. I accidentally knocked that over when I was going around. I would think that there would be props still alive since the game hasn't ended yet. Rip.
Well, that wouldn't work. Okay. Ah. Well, I guess it is technically.
All right, great.
Let's see. Who else we can find?
I guess I have to give out a hint. I am lost.
Ooh, the blue thingy.
Actually, you know what? I am lunch. That's what I am. So, there you go. There's your hint.
Ooh, baby. I'm back.
Okay, Herbert. Herbert.
Ooh. Hey there, Chris.
Way too perfect, man. Way too perfect.
When you actually practice the voices for a long time, then hopefully it's perfect. Or damn near.
Damn near, that's for sure.
Hey, you guys want to talk? That'd be great.
Well, rip.
Whoops.
Instead of sitting there spamming unstuck in the damn things. Like, taunt, please. There's 30 seconds left.
Whoa, deja vu.
That's actually a pretty good spot, gang mold. Yeah, that was me a few rounds back.
You don't have a soul!
Alright, also, guys, hints are good. Hints are expected, so near, like, a minute left, start giving out hints. That's what I've been doing.
You press the X button. You hold it, actually.
Yeah, or, whatever your key binding is. Hold it, gang.
Whoop! 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 Yes! Gotta get me!
Oh, Jesus. Whoop!
There you go!
Well, you did it and not me. That saves me from dying. Well, something's breaking.
My soul.
Well, you know, that was broke a long time ago, so... okay. Who's the one and only? I see. Many, many things, my friend. Many, many things. Well, shit. 30 health? Well, shit.
Now what?
Double check. How the fuck are you at 140 health?
Chris, Crimson, did you change your name? It's like Crimson Thumbs. No, it's not. Come on.
Good ear. Red.
God damn it.
How observant.
All the best thing is, once I'm found, all it takes is just gonna be one shot to kill me. I wouldn't say small, just fragile. Here now.
Well, let's see. Someone's...
Oh, this will be hilarious.
I see you two looking around like idiots. Oh, now there's just one person in here.
Works.
Fuck it.
Come on, guys. Give it to me. I was the chair on the very far end. Negative. Oh, you were so close, too. What in the fuck, L'Oreal? Really? How the hell did you even do that? Lurio, if you win this, then G fucking G.
You need me.
They call you the Flying Dutchman.
God damn, whoever that is spinning like they're out of fucking control is relaxed.
Stop, you're killing me.
GG, guys.
Which one of y'all want to let your little man lick them toes, baby?
Dude, that's creepy.
I'm good without having my toes licked. Thank you, though.
I mean, a free toe lick, man. They shit can't go wrong.
Nah, I'm good. Oh my god, that sucks. I've had that happen, Crimson.
Stop, you're killing me.
The hell was that?
Oh my god. The juke. I didn't even see where you went.
Damn it.
just saw something die, or close to it. God damn it. Good job, sir. Oh, Jesus. I was the fucking mantle on the ship. I was on the very front as a beast.
And you'll never have to pour or measure detergent again.
Exactly. I mean, I think that's the best part about anything.
Don't forget Hawaii.
And Hawaii, you're right, Mario.
Right, man.
That really was perfect fucking song, though.
Perfect taunt. Yep.
We got that.
Yeah, I agree, Lurio. It would be kind of hard to move up those stairs. Go, man, go.
Okay, I think that'll be enough of this. I'll do a little more. I'll edit this together into a compilation episode.
Hey, it's a good thing we're going to school. I brought my AR. Let's go.
That's fucked up, but so funny at the same time.
yep, that's... Yep. Yes, this is a big map. I always forget which doors I can go through. Yep, that's one.
Alright, it's all up to you, DJ. Oh my god, what a maroon. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, the juke!
My penis! Oh, my God.
Jabrosi, what are you doing? Turn the fuck around!
Oh, my God, that's great. Okay, run.
You know what,
DJ,
I'm about to get on my Xbox. This shit's gay.
It's only as gay as the piece
of
playing, man.
Motherfucker! You seen him! What are you doing? Oh! Pull out your nuke and nuke the motherfucker! Goddamn!
Oh my god, Japrosi, I'm done.
Oh my god. Oh god, that's hilarious. That's great.
I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
Oh my god, that was great right there.
I'm legit gonna fucking kill myself.
I saw that.
I think
Jabrosi's fucking playing for the other team. For your guys' team.
Wait. How did you not see that? He went right behind you. Go, man, go! Oh my god, that's great. DJ, super props to you, man.
Yeah, I think this team will be okay without me. This team.
No, come on, keep playing.
I am gonna keep playing, just not with this team. Jabrosi, what the fuck are you doing?
Dude, DJ, you could probably run all around Jabrosi and he won't even hit you.
He really won't.
Oh, this is great.
Oh my god.
Come on. Well, I guess that's it.